Hi everyone, I wanted to show you guys this great DIY project that I came up with, and it's basically making a pillowcase out of materials you probably already have in your home. There is also no sewing required. Here are the materials you'll need: a pillow, an old shirt that you're not going to use anymore, and some safety pins. The first thing you want to do is take your shirt and turn it inside out. And what you're going to do is safety pin the bottom of the shirt together. So I've already done that. So you just take the shirt apart, you take the two ends and just safety pin them together like so. Mine took about 8 safety pins to go all the way across. So when you have that completed, go ahead and flip it back to the right side, I guess. And take your pillow and go ahead and stuff it. So it looks like that. Next, you want to take the sleeve, and this part is kind of tricky, so I'll try my best to explain it. But open it up this way and fold it inwards towards the pillow and just tuck it down neatly so it's nice and snug on the side, and then go ahead and do the same thing to the other side. So it looks like this now. So now you want to take what was the back of the shirt, that inside, and just fold it over that front part of the pillow and tuck it in, and then just take what was the front part of the shirt and then fold that over as well, just like so. And then just adjust it as needed. You can safety pin the bottom too if you'd like, it's just that the safety pins would be showing, so if you don't mind that, then go for it. So that was pretty much my do-it-yourself project. I hope that you enjoyed it. I've had these shirts for a few years now, and I use them because these shirts just never really looked good on me. So I was planning on donating them, but I really liked the material, so I was trying to find a way to reuse them, and I figured why not cover up some pillows that I had laying around and make pillow covers for them. So I had this one in white, and I also had another one in black. And I had two pillows, so I thought it was perfect. Thank you so much guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I do have a few more do-it-yourself projects lined up, so stay tuned for that. And I hope you guys have a great week. See you all later. Bye.